front. Okay, please stamp your feet together. Side chest bones. Face the rear, please. Back double bicep. Face the front, please. Abdominal pose. Okay, number one, do semicircle and walk and leave the girls off stage and we'll start the posing routines.
Thank you.
Six and four, front and center, the rest of those, just move up to the sides. Not on top of that, backward.
Come on, Rob, come on.
Go, Gord, come on.
Both of you in the center? Just come closer again. Front double bicep.
Smile.
Front ab pose. Okay, face the rear back pose.
Hang on, hey, Rob, look at it.
Go, Gord, come on.
Come on, Rob, hold on. There you go.
Side chest moves.
Go, Gord, come on.
Come on, Robin, tear him up. Come on, Rob, keep smiling.
That's what I wanted.
Okay, two and four. Four. Okay, take a couple steps back. Come a little closer together. And what's up, front of the bicep. Face the rear, back of the bicep. Okay, side chest pose. Tricep extension. Face in front. Okay, can I have a right thigh extension? Turn it around. And the opposite leg. Okay, rejoin the line, please. One and five. Just take steps back, everybody behind them move. Front double bicep, please.
Come on, Fred, let's get her. Come on, get her. Get her, there you go, looking good, hang on to it.
Abdominal pose.
Go for it. Roll out.
There you go.
Side chest pose.
He's fine.
Good.
Back of the bicep. Face the front, please. Okay, three and five. Front of the bicep.
Come on, Joey. Come on, where about it?
Side chest pose. Tricep extension. Back of the bicep. Abdominal pose. Okay, relax. Rejoin the line. Debbie, do you want to see anything? Joe? 1 and 5. Take a couple steps back. Front on the bicep. Side chest pose. Try some extension. Back of the bicep. And abdominal pose. Okay, we join the lineup, please. 6 and 2. Face the rear, please. Back to the bicep. Okay, thank you. Other comparisons? Down here?
What else
that? Or down? You make sure you mark your sheets. And I need your body part nomination sheets down. Okay. We're gonna call you back for body part nomination in about 2 months. So go ahead backstage for your life. Mark them straight down. Okay. In other words, place all three. Okay, any other optional chest poses from the front?
Good, good. Yeah. Good, brother, good.
Make sure all the doubles are both hands. Okay, relax. Okay. Same three girls, best arms, except front of the bicep.
Throw them up. Come on, Ryder. Yeah.
Face the rear. Let's do the same pose. Okay, face the warm-up area. Do a tricep pose.
All right.
And do that same pose from the other side. Okay, let's have front double bicep one more time.
Hey, hey.
Face the rear, please. To back down bicep. Okay, contestant number four, can you come back on stage?
Come on, you got it. Keep smiling.
Right thigh extension.
Left leg.
Yes.
Right.
Opposite leg. Okay, face the rear. Up on your toes, you want to see your calves. Relax. Face the warm-up area, hands on your hip, curl the leg that's facing the judges. Keep your knees together and curl the leg back, that's it. Let's do it from the opposite leg. Okay, face the rear and do the same thing, right leg first. Curl it up and down. And the opposite leg. Okay, face the front. Put your heels together. Spread the toes out. Just bend slightly at the knees. Keep your hands on your hips. We only have one girl that wanted to be best gal nomination, so that'll be announced tonight. And for most muscular, we only have one nomination. Just wait a moment, please. Side chest pose.
tricep extension.
Hit it, Lord.
Thank you.
from Flint. She trains at Lauer's Gym and works at Pino's Restaurants. And there's also a little 5-year-old in the audience by the name of Allison, who's very excited to see her mommy on stage. Please welcome Laurie Kidner. Thank you, Lori. Our next contestant is from Otisville, trains at Gold's Gym, works as a dental assistant, and if you look in today's Flint Journal, in the weekend section, she's featured in an article with her husband, who's also competing this evening. Would you please welcome Lori Buckel?
Come on.
contestant in the women's competition is from Flint. She trains at Genesee Health Club, works at Tan Fashion Tanning. Would you please welcome Robin VENMO. Number two, four, and six.
Turn double bicep. Tricep extension.
Yeah.
Face the rear, back to bicep.
They have the ones that we need for best chest. 2, 4, 6. Let's keep them right out.
Quarter turn to the right, side chest pose. From the opposite side. And any other opposite pose.
Body part winner just up in the middle. Third place belongs to Jennifer Lowe. Welcome our guest composer for this evening, Dean Caputo.